Hello, hello, friends and lovers. This is Maury Janae, and I'm hitting you with the one on hip hop minute. Okay, it looks like Queens' daughter, the one some love to hate, Mrs. Cut the Check herself, Nicki Minaj, is back in headlines, all for paying homage to her favorite rapper, Foxy Brown, and also for throwing some shade to the latest and the greatest, Cardi B. Nicki has continuously denied that she's dissing Cardi, but folks aren't buying it, especially since she posted a video of her rapping her verse on No Flags, which people believe was aimed at the Bronx-born Cardi B after a photo of Cardi and Beyonce went viral. Uh-oh. Moving on, Lil' Kim fans are big mad at Nicki because they believe she also tries to credit Foxy Brown for being her main inspiration, when most folks say that she got her look, her style, her swag, all from the queen bee herself, Lil' Kim. Nicki took to Instagram to wish Foxy a happy birthday, saying, "I may never even started rapping if it wasn't for her. King Fox, her flow, her delivery, still unmatched. You can't listen to me without hearing her influence. She's the only thing I compete with when it comes to precision of flow, delivery, and execution. Trini Queen, happy birthday, my love, at Foxy Brown," posted Nicki. Lil' Kim fans obviously went in the comments telling Nicki that she actually copied Nicki's whole persona. Kim's whole persona. Listen, they drug Nicki by the hairs on all of her Lil' Kim inspired wigs. This has been your one on hip hop minute. I'm your girl, Maury Janae. Stay woke, stay true, stay hip hop.